please put your hands together, not in prayer, but in applause for RobK. He is sacked by the contraction, partially, mostly, and also
Marco.
So, big round of applause for the RobK experience.
I can't begin to tell you what a great pleasure it is to be here in your wonderful city again tonight. You know, I'm working in Los Angeles, but I couldn't get a burger down there. But and so it's really, really nice to see y'all. But I will be picking up my bass, I promise. It's not something I do because I know it will entertain you, but more something that I do because often I'm the only guy that knows the songs or where they're going. You know, these guys only met me yesterday. I'm not kidding. So anything that you hear, you know, any mistakes, if you imagine a mistake, you know, there are no mistakes when you play with RobK. This is what I tell my band. Anything like that, that's my fault. And it's intentional. Everything that you hear like that, that's because I decree that. Because I am the spirit that lives in every creature. I'm the beginning, the lifespan, and the end. I'm the radiant sun among the light givers of the stars at night. I am the moon. Of nightclubs, I'm an undisclosed location. That's right, you can give me a big hand. Of promoters, I am Cole. That's right, of wonderful environments, I'm the earth. Yes, I breathe this air with you. Beautiful, beautiful air. And a couple people said, RobK, do you plan to start the show tonight, right side up or upside down? You know what I mean? I said, I honestly had forgot. I really had forgot. But it is a rare and wonderful occasion when you can start the show upside down. So I'd like to turn the groove over to my fine backing elephant here and explore the roof for a moment, if you don't mind. Don't get me wrong, but I thought, okay, you know, kind of a drag. But then, out of the blue, this shirt came into my life, and I felt that. I felt rainbows. I felt Noah's Ark of survival tools. I am Noah's Ark. I have two of every creature in my mind.
Yeah!
Nothing daunts. Nothing daunts Noah. Not rain, not Mount Ararat, none of that shit, man. Not even a wrathful god. No, he says, I am the big man. The king of heaven, of sense organs, I am the mind of the Pacific among ocean waters. Edgar Casey, the great seer. C5 among political revolutionary bands. I'm a flying Evo sailing past my fucking head. Maybe that means it's the end of the song. I'm a rockin' Rob K CD for anyone who doesn't have one. A mere $8, most of you can afford it. Guitar players on there. Sound, yeah. Sound. Come on, Big Daddy. Yeah, hit it. Tell the people about it. A little more. Sensitive side, all of it, you know. Bare your heart, you know. An itty bitty teeny weeny itsy bitsy teeny weeny tiny whiny little bitty kind of fraction of my power. Yeah. Image of the band. Thank you very much. The contraction, ladies and gentlemen. The finest. Hey, the call of a punk band, is that fair right now? I don't know, but whatever. Come on. I could play bass on that, and maybe I could. But as long as I can get somebody else to do the work, what the fuck? But the real purpose of my visit to your fine bird this time around is to tell I'm working on a record, not that record, a new record. And it's about purgatory. It ain't about hell. It's about purgatory. Yeah.
Yeah, the Catholics don't believe in that shit anymore, and I do. Because I've been living for fucking 6 years under George fucking Bush, and I can tell you, this is really hell. No, it'd be over. It feels like hell, but we're paying a price. And that price is to learn something. Yeah, I got it, Mary. Don't worry. You play. I got it. Don't worry. I don't go on alone. I got a friend for a guy. I don't wanna go on alone. No reason to sigh when I left my home. I don't wanna go on alone. I'm gonna go on alone. I'm gonna go on alone. Oh, let's hit it, man. OJ-like situation. I was riding down the highway the other day, and I saw that flashing light in my rearview mirror, and I didn't like what I seen, and I didn't like what they wanted me to do. You know what they wanted me to do? Well, they wanted the alphabet backwards. Gave them the alphabet backwards. They wanted me to put my finger up to my nose. I put my fucking finger to my nose. They wanted me to walk around in circles with my leg up in the air, and I did all of that. And the more they talked to me, I knew it in my heart, man. I don't need no insurance policy. I don't. Cause everything's cool. I'm a bona fide graduate of insurance school. Yeah. The more crazy and weird the world got, time lost all meaning. It was as if I was suddenly free. It was as if all of that psychedelic shit I took back in 69 was coming back to me. And I looked at him and I said, I don't need no insurance policy. I don't need no insurance, baby. In my life, I don't need no insurance, baby. In my life, I don't need no insurance. Everything is fine. Oh, can I have a glass of that wine, please? Hey.
Jared, it looks like you might, is that this kind of music is best performed by the seat of your pants.
Yeah.
So, you wonder, all right, how do you get to purgatory? Well, recommended first path, die. All right, or an incredibly close near-death experience. Probably if you've been there through, you know, chemical means or whatever. Mine, all right, this is, oh, 6-7 years ago. We're moving to Hawaii to join Mark and start a new life. And we're riding down a highway outside of Elko, Nevada. And hear a weird crunching sound. And yeah, that sort of sizzly sound like that. And man, fucking next thing I know, the car is end over ending, flipping through the sky. And we end up spending the night in this place that I called Bardo Hotel and wrote this particular tune about.
Wow.
I thought I was dead at the time. No, that's okay. You didn't know I was going to say that. I thought I was dead at the time. Now would be a good time to. Thought I was dead at the time. Yeah. No offense to last time's band. I love my last time band too. I love all my bands. Shit, you know. Feel free to dance to this one. Looking at this beige since you started, and it's just like there's something wrong. So I got, here's the next beige. And you know, if you ever tried to paint beige on beige, well, that's All right, so we make the fucking rounds, round two. Asian, he's paying us by the hour. Who gives a fuck is one way to look at it. But then when we get to the end, you know, I was looking at this shit. It's just not quite the right beige. So here's another 50 fucking gallons. Anyway, out of that experience, you know, it's bad, you know, often, you know, life, you know, deals you lemons, so you, you know, commit a terrorist act. I decided, fuck it, you know, so I got a song out of it, because that's about the best thing you can do with some of this shit sometimes. They practice now, they know what I do. My song. You know, these stops and false things include the line, we go to the D like this. You might read between that line sometime. And the demons handed him a roller and said, get to work, but he had no brain. I love about your great city. You run into a lot of people here who don't work. I remember when I lived here, 78, 79, I went down to the welfare. They didn't want none of me. So many times before I got to say, hey! I think that's the story of his life more than John Whitehead. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's Stuart from New York. And I'd like to point out that you can see the video from that Ear Candle. Ear Candle Productions. Check out Ear Candle. They're filming the show tonight. They've just recently moved. But with any kind of luck, this one will be up there one of these fine days. But you can see Escape from New York and all of its glory with Bond of New York and a whole different fine, gorgeous, shimmery, Velvet Underground thing.
Yeah.
But in conclusion to my rather long-winded soliloquy of tonight, I would like to say one more thing about the beautiful woman who cannot be here with me tonight. And that is, allow me to clear my throat. I got a thing, that's a baby. She don't bite or scratch. She's out of mind, but without a badge. I trust her with my shit. She never robbed from me. Had to believe of a girl from New Jersey. Yummy, yummy, pretty mom. Yummy, yummy, pretty mom. She's more obvious than Abe. People that she pissed off gonna put me in my grave. She don't need diamonds, don't need cars. She don't need. She don't need. She don't need to be a movie star. Yummy, yummy, pretty mama. At home to make her stick. Always been good, always been bad. Oh. Figuring out that conundrum has just about driven me mad. Yummy, yummy, pretty mama. Yummy, yummy, pretty mama. Yummy, 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 pretty mama. Way to look good. Is the way it soul makes me feel okay. Yama yama, put him up. Yama yama, put him up. Yama yama, yama yama, yama yama, put him up. Away the girl. Show, I gotta go. I got some place to be, so don't wait for me. Yama yama, pretty mama. That's kind of out there. What I meant to say was, yummy, yummy, pretty. Yummy, yummy, pretty.
Doug, 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 Doug.
He's the Nagi 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 Nag
rep the dealer's own.